If you're not making the money that you want to make, if you have a love-hate relationship with money, if you're avoiding money, if there is anything at all that is around your money life that's not sitting in a peaceful, healed place, check this out. Hi there, Rachel Jane Groover here, and you're watching Awaken TV, and this is the place where you get your weekly practice on presence, purpose, and practical spirituality. And this week we're talking about your avoidance of everything to do with money. In all the work I've done with money coaches or workshops around money, I've heard over and over again the four different types of people that how they deal with money: the spender, the saver, the avoider, and the monk or the spiritual ones. Like, money's not spiritual. And in our work, we have found the number one, the most common one, is the avoider. Why is that? Probably because I am one big fat avoider that is somewhat healed now. Myself and Data come under the category of avoiders. And so we've had to do a lot of work to be able to build the business that we have, keep the money that we have, not do crazy things with it, because our whole life prior to that was really avoiding that. Maybe you can relate to us, where I want to be all about the impact. I want to be about my creative flow. I want to be about the things that I do and put into the world. I don't want to have to deal with money. Do you relate to that at all? Well, I have seriously bad news. You have to stop the avoidance. A few weeks ago, I shared on an Awaken TV episode, meditation's not optional. If you really want to live in that divine state, if you want to have a sustainable business that affords you the lifestyle that you want, you cannot avoid. Now, you might do it for another year. You might do it for another 5 years. You want to do it for another 10 years? You want to do it for the rest of your life? That is the question that you have to ask yourself, because it is not going to get easier. Your money issues will not get easier, and they're not going away. Just the more money that you make amplifies the problems that you have in your avoidance. So let's ask some questions that are going to really help you get clear. Are you going to be one of those ones like Data and I that had to get on the other side of this picture and change our habits, or are you going to live the rest of your life like this? So write down these two questions. What are you avoiding in your money life? Right? All the things got to do with finances that you're avoiding. And then next, what? Why are you avoiding it? So you're let off the hook a little bit here, where I'm not going to ask you to do anything, but I want awareness. And I also want awareness around this energy of you being stubborn. When you think about avoidance, there's an energy in there of stubbornness. I don't have to do that. I don't want to do that. And that was inside me a lot. Like, there was something like, I don't want to do it. I don't have to be that. I'm like somehow above that. And how is that energy of stubborn playing out for you? It might feel similar to mine or somewhat different. But I want you to look that little bit ugly face in the face of, I'm being stubborn about not going into looking at this financial picture that I have. And your financial picture is really the foundation of you being able to make the impact that you want. It's the foundation of you being able to live a happy and joyful life. Not the, I need more, I want to buy more, I need more things to fill up some empty hole. No, I'm talking about a real foundation for you to be the person that you want to be. And then I want you to bring that list of what you're avoiding and why you're avoiding it to awaken your impact. It is just around the corner. It is our 3-day intensive training for people who want to grow a conscious business, want to step into their message, into the spotlight, into sharing their work with larger people. And one of the things that we drill into this year, which we haven't done as much in the past years, is the way you interact with your money, not only to make more of it, but to be able to come to peace with it, so that foundation is set and you can live your creative endeavors, the impact that you want to make on top of it, It's coming up really soon. This is one of the last chances for you to get your tickets. So watch this from last year. It is an amazing training. If you've been before, join us again. If it's your first time, you need to find a way to get here. Check this out.